Sí.
Hello.
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Is this some kind of prank? Someone scrolling all this?
Normally you are open to new things, but now you are afraid.
Fine. What's all this about?
Meditation.
You mean like being Zen?
Precisely.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure is a no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I want specifics. What's in it for me?
Self-fulfillment. You shall hear your voice, and only yours. All else will become silent.
A little more specific than that.
You cannot exile yourself from your own life.
I'll give it a shot. Why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the Earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes. Feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the Earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the Earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the Earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Crow Manticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up.
Killed herself. Scream sheets are saying it was work-related stress, but our folks are calling foul play. So, think you can dig something up? Got more deets attached.
Olivia.
Many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Where did you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. This is a meditation of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, spirit of water, with our mind, body, soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone, just like the last time.
Embarrassed to invite your coworkers over? Apartment with really wooden floors available for rent today. Show me.
Just a short one. Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. Easy listening, at least.
Know why? Technique's second rate. But the feeling? That's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take. And it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams.
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Isn't that what every failed artist says about their work?
Know what? You're right. I failed. Corpo tyrants still run this town, just like 50 years ago. But if you think in my heart of hearts I want to be the next teen idol, think again. Don't give half a fuck about that commercial shit.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist after all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team.
This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Hey, Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
To what now?
Every day some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks where is his old Rainbow Club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them the Corp brought them out 20 years ago. I should put up a sign.
Know anything about bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, dunno, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him?
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
Meaning he does his shopping there?
I mean, you can do yours at his spot, assuming you'd even want to. He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Cream. Thanks.
Hey.
Been in Night City long now?
Long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions. Eat, pay, and be on your way.
Could go for a bite.
I figured. What can I get you?
Hey, looking for some good tunes. Got any laser pop? Something from Muskrax?
Don't sell no scop here. You either want good music or rainbow bright shite.
Chill, Jim. Just a joke.
Laser pop. Fucking laser pop. Here, at my stand.
Heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
See, I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch him. Silverhand had something they couldn't even dream of.
Silverhand?
He had that fire, kid. Fire! Guy shook the foundations of the corporal world. He died for his ideals.
Doesn't matter, he was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
Now, looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs?
Fuck! First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
Would the first gonk off the street know what they tell new Arasaka suits? They say, if a collar in training doesn't make deadline, the ghost of a man split in two will get him. Of course, nobody remembers the ghost is Johnny.
All right, I'm impressed. Getting someone from Sokka to tell you that. You're not joking. You're really a Silverhand fan.
When the other kids were learning chrome crayons, I already had chipping in down by heart.
Well said, kid. Getting a little misty-eyed. You're all right. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good Silverhand word. Death to corpos.
You know, they say time is the best teacher. I used to think that was true. But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. Not happy to meet him?
Blusaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
You want to force them to change? Can't just blow them up like the tower.
But music's the answer? Here's what happens. Grandpa knows every damn word. Doesn't understand a single one.
You'd rather massacre a bunch of people then? And the average Janes or Joes? Maybe they don't want to change. Their choice. You want to take that away from them?
They might be bums who play See No Evil. Might be blind idiots. They need to wake the fuck up. Guess jury's still out on how.